With the ongoing actors strike, it made me wonder, how much money did the original Power Rangers cast make? Chaim Saban brought Power Rangers to the United States in 1993 and sold it to Disney in 2001 for $5.3 billion. Despite the franchise being worth billions, the original cast was only paid $600 per week.